So we about to get this thing started. I'm VAR G all the way from New Orleans. I come to have a good time. Y'all come to have a good time? Yeah. Let's have a good time, man, because we about to get down in the building. You ready, D? First of all, I'd like to thank God for every last person that made their way out.
One.
Also give yourself a hand clap of praise because God has graced you to make it inside his presence. We don't need a church. No, because we got people, we can always have church. Amen. Amen. I said, let's give God some praise in this place. Let me know when you're ready, D.
So how about this new habit, right? How many of y'all know rappers that play guitars? I don't know too many. So we're going to do this for the first time here in Houston. First time VAR G live on stage with a guitar.
First time, y'all. This is my first time.
From the pit with a lifeline. So in the morning, early when I rise, rapper. So with that said, you can stand strong. Another morning could rise for you to live on. So with that mindset, let's keep that pride in check. Without guns, you know your life should have been wrecked. Let's keep it real. It's not that you know you have no power. Your life going non-stop. Just want you to give him up the praise like a non-top. Cause he took you from the bottom to the top. Never won't you at the top when them choppers chop. So in the morning, early when I rise, despite how I feel when I'm looking at my eyes, I will